These days, we're all working from home and we are in isolation. How about 5 tips on how to remain sane during this period? Stay tuned. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Reza Rutsari. I'm the Director of Undergraduate Education at the School of Dentistry, University of Manchester, and thanks a lot for joining me on another episode of Manchester Molars. I have to confess, this week we had a lovely week. I think now that the exam situation is slightly more clarified and you guys feel a little bit more in control of what to expect, you feel a lot better. That makes us feel a lot better and things a lot calmer. Lots of your EBL and clinical seminars are going back into the routine, and I think you guys are enjoying attending the Zoom seminars and all of these, which is all great. Also, the sun is out. It's theoretically Easter, so I think that you guys are enjoying the lovely weather and the sun. And I was quite blessed by receiving a few emails from students of a variety of different years, very complimentary and thanking us for all we put in there. So guys, we love you, we always look after you, so thank you very much for the emails. It was very, very nice of you. Put a smile on my face. Thank you. Anyway, so now we do have the MDSS applications open. I'm going to ring Ayula and Tara so they can tell you all about it. Okay, so hi Ayula, hi Tara. How are you both?
We're good, thank you. How are you?
I'm very well, thank you very much. Right, so Ayula, let's start with you first. Tell us about the MDSS RIP applications. I've heard it's open now. Could you tell your student colleagues all about it, please?
Yeah, so everyone, for this year, we've finally opened our committee application for Manchester Dental Student Society. So it includes the various roles like president, general secretary, treasurer, BDA rep. We've sent out information to your group chat where you can find out more descriptive information about all the different roles. And if you do have any questions, just feel free to message me or Tara, or send us an email at president@mdss.co.uk. The deadline for the application is 12 p.m. on the 30th of April, and just sending your interest to which role you want to apply for. And yeah, the email is just going to drop here down below at president@mdss.co.uk.
That's very helpful to know, Ayula. Thank you. Tara, could I also ask, I heard there are some new roles for this coming year. Could you tell us a little bit more about what these new roles are, please?
Yeah, so we've looked at all the roles and we've kind of mixed them up a bit. We've put some roles together, but we have two new roles that we're really excited about. We have the clinical lead, so it's kind of like the clinical editor last year, but we've included a lot more responsibility, or a lot more things that they could do and a lot more opportunities that they could do, like organising clinical lectures and things. We've also got our community slash charity sustainability kind of lead. This person will be in charge of choosing a charity for the MDSS to support as its main charity for the year, as well as organising any community visits, whether it's to care homes or high schools to do talks, all of that stuff. And that gives that person all the freedom and that they can do whatever they want to do.
That sounds very exciting. Could I just go back to Ayula for a second? Ayula, could I just ask, why do you think your student colleagues should put themselves forward and apply for these roles? You guys both have been MDSS reps for a year now.
And
yeah. We absolutely treasure your presence, and you've been very, very active. Tell us why students have to do it.
Okay, so all the committee roles are open to BDS third years and BSc second years. And BSc second years, you can apply for any role that you want. It doesn't just have to be the BSc student rep. And me and Tara can just testify and say that it's just been an amazing opportunity to be able to do things in the dental school, have our say in things, have our voices heard, and to put on different events for you guys and just to bring everyone together. It's also a really good way to obviously establish networks and connections with tutors and with other students as well in your year group. So one thing that for me has been just a really good benefit is just stepping outside of my comfort zone and just putting myself forward, improving my confidence, and just really developing my leadership skills and working with other people. And I definitely recommend anybody to just consider it and just consider putting yourself out there. You're only in dental school once, so might as well just make the most of it.
Oh, that's very helpful to know. And I have to confess, you two have been absolutely amazing reps. So I really have to thank you on behalf of the dental school. Now, while you are on Manchester Molars, would you mind giving your student colleagues perhaps 5 top tips of how to keep healthy and sane during this quarantine. Could I start with Ayula?
Okay, so I've got a tip. It's very important to make sure that you have routine, keep a schedule, keep a diary like you would in your normal day, like what you're going to eat, kind of like the things that you're going to do, and check off your to-do list as you go along. That way you feel like you've actually accomplished something and it doesn't just feel like a waste of a day, and you can just like keep up with things and look back and see, oh, I actually achieved something today, which is a really nice feeling to have. And secondly, I'd also say make sure to connect with others, drop your friend a text message, plan for FaceTimes, use house party, use Zoom calls, whatever works for you. Just make sure you're connecting with people and you're still having that community feel despite everything that's going on.
That's very helpful. Tara, what have you got to add to the top tips?
So one of the things I found really difficult was eating healthy still. We're all probably very guilty of snacking, and it's really hard, especially when the Easter eggs are just looking at you from the and you literally can't get out to escape from them. But don't be too hard on yourself is one thing I would say. If you do end up snacking, don't take it as like a complete loss. Don't write the day off. Just try and keep a healthy attitude towards food. Food is there to nourish you. If you do, you know, take too much, then that's absolutely fine. Like, don't be too hard on yourself, because you've got to live with yourself for the rest of your life. So eat nice and healthy and try to make good choices, but don't be too hard on yourself if they don't always come through.
Okay, thank you, Tara. So Ayula, do you have anything else to add?
Yeah, so lastly, Tara and I, and on behalf of all the MBSS committee members for this last academic year, we just really want to say thank you to everyone, from all the tutors, to all the staff, to all the students, for just really supporting us and really engaging with us this last academic year. And we're just super excited for what the future holds and what the next students are just going to do with the committee. Thank you
very much. Thank you both. You've been absolute treasure to have you on board. And guys, just to summarize what Tara and Ayula mentioned, so make sure you stay connected, you eat healthy, you keep on your schedule, wake up early, do your exercises, and take your regular breaks. Is that correct? Did I get this all?
Yeah.
Okay,
yes.
Perfect. So thank you both. Now, tell you what, I keep exercising. I'm going to leave you with a little clip of me doing my exercise and all the new skills I developed. Okay, so I'll see you guys later. Well, anyway, now I have to make a second confession. I'm absolutely rubbish at drawing, but I know somebody who is really, really good. So, Zahra, take them away and show them how you do a perfect drawing. Thank you very much, Zahra. That was absolutely amazing. I certainly cannot do that. Now, this brings us to the end of this episode of Manchester Molars. Now, if you would like to be in the next episode of Manchester Molars, why don't you drop your student rep a line and let them know? And I would love to broadcast you over here. Until then, I've been Reza Rutseri. You've been amazing. And I will see you all next Thursday.
дочинкой Банди. Она в коротеньком платье. Всем добро пожаловать на пати. Давайте поломаем все кровати. Мамуля своя доченька и Банди. Она в коротеньком платье. Детка моделька, выпьем маленько. Силуэт примелькал, ты карамелька. Ждет. We'll be right back.